complicated. So imagine you have a population of people who basically cooperate reciprocally. So, you know, I do you a favor, you do me one, and maybe we figure out how to advance each other across time. That's a good game, right? Fair trade plus advancement. That's a good definition for a good marriage.